Hello everyone, my name is Dominik and welcome to the third day of 100 days of painting watercolor. On the first day we painted a rat, and yesterday we painted Nosferatu, which went very interestingly. I'm not upset with either of the outcomes, so we are going to press onward. Okay, so on to day three, let's go ahead and pick what we're going to paint today. Ooh, okay. Today, we are painting a black widow. Fucking something easy, thank God. Okay, well, I shouldn't speak too soon, because this might not be as easy as I think it's going to be. But I paint spiders a lot. I paint them all the time. So hopefully, this one will be easy. Enjoy. Hello, this is Phone Dominik interrupting. I forgot to record the screen when I rolled to see what new thing we'd get. So we are painting a Black Widow today. That's what we got. I just forgot to record it because I'm dumb.
Thank you.
everyone. The Black Widow is done. There he is. It looked like on camera you couldn't see his little eyeballs, so I just thought that I would show him there, but he's done. Isn't he so cute? Whoops. Isn't he so cute? This did not turn out anything like how I thought it was going to be honest. I don't know what I thought it was going to turn out to be, but I did not think it was going to look like this. But regardless, I'm pleased with how he turned out. He's adorable, and I love spiders. Surprisingly enough, even though this spider painting was on a smaller canvas, it only took 1 hour. Which all three watercolor paintings so far have only taken 1 hour. I'm not exactly sure what that means. I think that's pretty interesting that it doesn't seem to matter what size the canvas is or what it is that I'm painting. All three of them have taken only 1 hour so far. So, I mean, we'll have to see how that trend continues. I would be totally amazed if every single painting only took 1 hour. I don't think it's gonna go that way, but so far that's what's happening, and it's really bizarre. But either way, I'm super happy with how it turned out. Thank you so much for watching and keeping up with me on this watercoloring journey. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comments. And yeah, bye!